Okay, now we're going to go on to the bolt gun, wrong, chainmail set. Chainmail highlight in the middle of the brown. So we'll get our chainmail and thin it down. You don't need a lot of it. And we'll crack on. I've thinned this out quite a bit. You don't want thick splodges of metal everywhere. So I've thinned that out quite a bit. You won't need a lot of that. Okay. Here we go. Get your bit of it out and crack on. Just put this in the middle of the brown just to give it that sort of chipped metal look. I think I've thinned this paint out a bit too much. Not to worry. Yeah, I have too much. Oh well, see how it goes. Thinned it too much, so sort that out. See if that's made a difference. Yeah, that's a bit better. Definitely, that's a lot better. Now with the silver, you want to put it on so it's covering some of the brown but not all of it. Just to show it going through to the bare metal. You can even just put it at the tops of the splodges and not all of it. As you can see, it's a wee bit time consuming. Just getting it in, trying to make it look random without making it look too random. Getting that. Nearly done. I think that's him done. Let's have a look. Any ones I've missed? I think that is it. Yep, right. Wash the brushes off. Okay, as you can see, well, you will do in a minute. Okay, he's looking not too shabby. Okay, you can just see all the marks on his armour with a little bit of the silver in there. That's better. I'll zoom in. Ease it. Looking simple, but quite effective. Well, if anything, effective from a distance. When you get closer, you can obviously see where they are, but from a distance, they're alright. And that's them done. A bit next to the my other one that I'd done. Not bad. I think the original one's a bit more dirty looking. Oh well, not to worry. That's him done. Right then, till next time.